Unless indicated by laws or local regulations, this necessity only arises if the percentage of oxygen exceeds 40%, the maximum percentage used in recreational diving. However, these precautions may also be used even for mixes with a lower percentage of oxygen, depending on how the mix is prepared.